lunch. Wait!
No!
I am not gonna be your monster makeup model!
But if I don't transform someone's face into a hideous monster by Monday, I'm gonna fail this class.
And if I don't cram a turkey sandwich down my throat, I'm gonna fail not starving to death.
Come on! We can do it tonight, tomorrow night, whenever you want.
Well then, we just have to drive to Grizzly Industries and get it there.
Okay, so where's Grizzly?
Bakersfield.
Bakersfield? Relax, that's only like 2 hours from here. I could drive you there tomorrow.
When? I have school until 3, and then I have final rehearsal, and then I have to do the play.
Calm down. After school, I'll go with Trina to Bakersfield, pick up the solvent, drive back, and get the makeup off your face before the play starts.
Trina, maybe you should pull over if you're gonna put on lip gloss.
You know I won't ya, cause girl, I really won't ya. And you're looking nice.
Got me cooler than a bag of ice.
Now,
please.
Now go. Drop it fast and move it real slow.
What?
You smell so fruity. Sing the next line.
I can't.
Why not?
It's dirty.
No.
What? Was it that bad?
I like your skirt.
Was my piccolo playing really that bad?
Yeah. Robbie! Robbie, wake up!
Oh, I'm on a tissue!
Oh, where is everyone?
Class is over. You slept through it.
You didn't miss nothing.
No sleep again last night?
No, I can't stop having the disturbing nightmares.
Okay, you've got to talk to Lane about this.
No! School guidance counselors are bad news. Trying to get all up in young people's heads.
He helped me get over a lot of my emotional problems.
School won't let me do my play, then who cares if it's good?
Why don't you just produce your play yourself? Sorry, I'm confused. My character can fly now?
No.
So then why is my angel telling me to fly up out of this well?
Because the angel's mother is a
nice lady who's paying for this play.
That's right.
Sing it again, Daisy.
Don't cry. Don't you cry, little girl.
Jade's dad's only coming to the play on the first night, right?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So then why don't we just do it the way Jade wrote it for that one night?
Because Mrs. Lee's going to be there and she wants it done her way.
But what if she's not there?
I think Kat just said something pretty smart.
Sorry.
No, it's good.
Sometimes I forget you're all just children. Yeah. Amateurs.
He called us amateurs.
You whack job teacher just called all of y'all out.
I love it.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to hurt your little amateur feelings.
He did it again!
Who will Robbie be playing?
Well, I've decided Robbie's role should be a motivational speaker.
Oh, I could do that.
Who just drank some weird beverage that makes his legs weak and wobbly.
Okay, so I'm a motivational speaker with jelly legs.
Yeah, I'm creative.
What I want to know is what part of the chicken do the nuggets come from? Can someone tell me this, please? I mean, where's the wacky farm that raises nugget chickens?
Hilarious observations. Please, come in.
And don't get me started on airplane food.
I noticed that you are a stand-up comedian.
Where's the beef?
I am a police officer. Would you like to join me in a handful of raisin bran?
What's the deal with raisin bran? Is it raisins? Is it bran? I want